Patagonia, it's eclectic. It's got everything. Mountains, deserts, you name it, it's got it. Getting close to nature is what has been the high point of this cruise. Getting into the zodiacs, going along at 25 kilometers an hour is fascinating. When you slow down and you go through the ice floes and you see a leopard seal no more than 10 meters away from you, you're close to nature and it's fantastic. It is amazing to feel that you're actually there with what could be prehistoric ice. I've never found anything like that.